It's almost too late. You need serious help with your money.
We cannot afford to have someone with your credit working here.
I'm not going to keep bailing you out of these things. You've got to stop buying stuff.
Sam, you're in debt!